So long story short, not to get into it too much, I'm going to bring up, bro, what the fuck is NA Healthcare, by the way? But you want to sit here and tell me that my taxes do anything for anybody? Bro, and we haven't got the fucking bill yet. We haven't got the bill. Dare I see the fucking bill? But what am I paying taxes for if my significant other is in the ER for 2 hours dying?